近日太古广场多了一间色彩缤纷的时尚糖果屋，原来是由法籍糖果及糕点专家 Olivia Liddum 创办。他在太古广场这个高档地段开设糖果店 The Marmonist， 颠覆糖果界数来的经营模式，集时尚、玩味和轻奢华于一身，注定能够称得上糖果界的 Pandora。
I created the Marmonist because I wanted to bring something new to Hong Kong. There are a lot of luxuryChocolate shop, F&B shops. There's a lot of traditional sweet shops as well, but there wasn't a luxurious modern sweet shop. So what I really wanted to create is a playfully chic brand that anyone can relate to as well, from kids to older.
Olivia 从欧美搜罗超过70款糖果同朱古力，好多口味喺香港都好少见，其中以劲辣能量最为过瘾。一摆入口嘅时候，甜甜地。过一阵间，辛辣嘅味道就来势汹汹，最适合整蛊朋友。
The most popular flavor is the chili bang bang, very spicy flavor. So you need to be prepared for this one. We're almost out of stock already.
最平$38就有一盒糖，买咗两盒口痕止食都唔会觉得肉赤。大家亦都可以拣选3款或者8款装嘅糖果礼盒送俾朋友，绝对唔失礼。
You can come in this shop and pick up one box.Or you can really tailor make your gift box as well, selecting a few products from here. 3 pieces or 8 pieces gift box.